I want to thank the members of my team, starting with my wife and family. And many other prayer warriors in Kenya. And I want to confess that I have been prayed into victory. It is not our effort. And my team knows. We were working against the odds. Many odds at that, but I must confess that it is God who brought us this victory.